Hey guys, it's me Liz and welcome back to another tutorial with me. I hope you guys have been enjoying my videos recently, and if you guys want to see how I get this look right here, just keep on watching and I'll show you guys how. So let's get started. So I'm gonna go ahead and I've already done my base, guys, but you guys can go ahead with your foundation. I'm going to just pop some tape on the outside of my eyes, just like so. Both eyes, making sure they're both the same. Just makes everything easier. If you've got a nice eyelid primer, go ahead with that. I really need to get a new one. But I'm just using a concealer for today. And just blending that out with your finger, nice and softly. Get that all over the lid. Now I'm going to go ahead with my BYS Neutral Charm Palette and my Revlon Coffee Bean Colourstay Quad. I'm going to take that second colour right there, it's like a nice taupe mocha shade. I'm going to work that into my crease area and kind of just my eye socket. Just as a transition colour, I really like to use matte shades as a crease colour. If that makes any sense, it's just me. I don't really, just because there's a crease there, when I feel like I use a shimmery shade, it kind of gets lost and it creases. But matte shades, they just kind of really stay put. I don't know, I haven't really worked a lot with a lot of shimmeries, but I prefer to matte in my crease and a shimmer on the lid. Now I'm going to go ahead with this really dark purple from the Neutral Charm Palette. I'm going to pat that all over my eyelid. And just work that on, pat that on, and then just kind of buff it out. Now I'm going to go ahead and do the same on the other eye. That looks okay. Now I'm going to go ahead and put a dark brown from the Revlon palette. It's just a dark brown matte shade. I'm just patting that out using the tape as a guide and just really pat, pat, pat and blend, blend, blend. And then I'm just going to go ahead and do the other eye. Just kind of bring the purple and the brown together. And if you've lost color like I did, just go ahead and pat some of that purple and just dab it onto your lid and blend that out again softly. Now I'm just going to go ahead with a white eyeshadow. You can use any type of white eyeshadow you have, and just pop that under your brow bone. Actually, on your brow bone, underneath your brows. Now go ahead and line your eyes. You can use any eyeliner you like, but I'm just going to go ahead and use the one that I have, which is Maybelline eyestudio gel liner. I like to go halfway, like as you can see. Guys, I'm really sorry for the lighting. This was really random when I started filming, and the lighting was pretty good, and I actually rely on the natural lighting, but yeah, it started to get dark fast, so I had to kind of compromise with the lighting. Anywho, I'm gonna go ahead and finish my eyeliner using a liqiud pen liner, and I'm just going to touch that up and make my lines look sharper on both eyes, of course. Then I'm going to brighten up my face and highlight the areas that I want to be highlighted. And I just put that on like so and blending that out with a damp sponge. You can use a beauty blender as well or brushes, but these are just handy. Now I'm going to go ahead and contour my face using a powder, foundation, pressed powder foundation from Lizzy in the shade Hula. I like to use a powder sometimes and then keep my highlight as the liqiud concealer, just because I get like a dewy kind of look. Don't forget the temples of your head as well and the sides of your nose. You can go underneath your chin and define your jaw if you want to as well. Now go in with your favorite lipstick. I wasn't happy with this choice of lipstick. It didn't come out the way I wanted it. You can see I'm not too happy. But yeah, I'm just using this. This one is from Maybelline, and I put all the products down below. Wasn't happy, so I'm just going to go ahead and put some pink on top of that. This one is just a cheap Jordana lipstick, but it does the trick. If you guys got a nudie pink color, you can go ahead and apply that straight onto your lips. Now I'm just going to hit my cheeks with some blush. This is Avon's Golden Glow Blush. Go ahead with your favourite blush. This is just the one that I've been using on my videos. Go ahead with some lashes as well. You can use your tweezers or any other tool that you like to use that makes you feel comfortable putting your lashes on. I'm going to go ahead with my liquid eyeliner pen and press my lashes into place. It's just a wee little trick that I picked up, and yeah, this works for me. Now I'm going to go ahead with my favorite mascara, Collection Cosmetics 6-in-1. I'm going to go ahead and pop that on my lashes to blend my natural lashes to my real lashes. And yeah, there we go. I think that looks pretty good. You can use any other mascara, of course. Now we're pretty much done, ladies. I'm just going to fix up my hair. Now you can go ahead and add your favorite accessories to go with your outfit, but I'm just going to put these on just to show you how it looks. All these accessories you can pick up from Lovisa here in New Zealand or Australia. I feel this is a lovely look for every single lady to wear, and I hope you really enjoyed this.
Mwah! So this is the finished look, guys. Finish off with your favorite accessories, whatever accessories you have, and I hope that you guys have a lovely night, and I hope that you guys really enjoyed this makeup look. If you guys have any questions at all about this look or any other questions in general, feel free to drop your question down below, or you can ask me on my Facebook page. There'll be a link on the bottom as well, and have a lovely night, guys.
Bye.